I'm Mara Jaakkola from University of Oulu Unit of Measurement Technology, which is in Kajaani. We have a research here of tickets as a raw material for valuable active compounds. And why we wanted to use tickets is it is because they have a high content of leaves and bark compared to the inner wood, and these active compounds are concentrated in the external part of plants. And the ultimate goal is to have new active compounds as an ingredient for food, pharmaceutical and cosmetic applications.